Good morning, children. Welcome to computer class. Today is for class 1. We are going to see the topic of parts of computer, children. Already this lesson is over before the holidays. Again, I am going to revise for you. Okay. So the topic is parts of computer, your second lesson. So we saw the different parts. Okay. So the first one is monitor, printer, speakers, mouse, keyboard and CPU. Once again I repeat, children, monitor, printer, speakers, mouse, keyboard and CPU. So first, coming to your monitor, the monitor looks like your television screen. Whatever you type on the keyboard or you draw some picture, it is, you are able to see on the monitor. Okay, it is an output device which looks like a television screen. Okay, the next one is printer, children. See, you have typed in the computer. Okay, you have, otherwise you have drawn a picture in the computer. So if you want to take a printout, you will use the machine printer, which will give you the hard copy, children. Okay, whichever we work on the computer, it is a soft copy, whereas in the printer what you get is a hard copy. The next one is speakers. The speaker is also an output device which helps to listen to the sound. Okay, you can listen to music, watch cartoons. That time that the sound will come, no, that and all you can listen with speakers. Then you have the mouse. This mouse is an input device, so it has got like a tail. Okay, so it is attached to the CPU. Okay, wherever you move the mouse, your cursor on the screen or the monitor will also move, children. This is also an input device. So this mouse has got two or more buttons. Okay, that one, left click or right click you will do. Okay, then you have the keyboard. Keyboard is also used to give instructions. You have alphabets A to Z, numbers 0 to 9 and some special characters and functional keys are there. Okay, it acts as an input device, keyboard. It helps you to give instruction to the computer. The next one is your CPU. The CPU is the central processing unit. It is called the brain of your computer. See, whatever instruction you give through keyboard or mouse, it is taken to the CPU and CPU does all the work and shows the result on the monitor. Otherwise, you can listen as sound or you can take a printout. Okay, children. So CPU is the main part which does all the works. Once again, I repeat, what is CPU? Central Processing Unit. Okay, children. So take out your textbook. See, in your textbook you can see the parts of the computer: monitor, printer, speaker, mouse, CPU and keyboard. Okay, then go to page number 11, children. Here you have different parts of computer are given. Color the pictures which make a computer's family. So which are the computer parts? That one only you identify and color. Okay, so and in your keyboard also identify how many number of keys are there. So in your textbook it is given, children, the first keyboard. See how huge it is. Okay, the first keyboard was very huge. Then you have the mouse pad, children. A mouse pad is the place where you keep the mouse on it and move. Okay, then there nowadays so many designs the mouse is coming, so you can see it looks like car. Okay, then you have the CPU. Okay, it is central processing unit. It is also called the brain of the computer. It is used to do calculations. It is used to do store things. Okay, it is the memory. Okay, whatever instructions you give, it is stored in your memory. It is used to store things. Okay, so this is your chip, children. It is being CPU box is known as CPU, but CPU is a chip which is placed inside the CPU box. So this is your CPU chip. Okay, children, it is very small only, but it does so many difficult calculations. Okay, children, by this lesson is over, children. I will send you the notes through WhatsApp. Okay, write in your long notebook once. Okay, and here page number 14, you can paste the picture of monitor here, and another one of keyboard is used. First one is, it looks like your television, so monitor picture you can paste here. The next one, it is used to type on the computer, so you paste your keyboard. Okay, children, then I will give the instructions in your group, children. Thank you.